Hello, my name is Jonathan Nas, and coming back for part two because, you know, I tried doing a little technical session at Flannery, which is a freshman dorm. So I came here to the FAC, or Fitness and Aquatic Center, where we have more space, and I actually brought some of my teammates over, and we're going to have a little juggling competition. First one up is Cooper, and you can turn around for Cooper. And then the point of the game is trying to go back and forth as long as you can without dropping the ball.
Cheater.
You don't have to go with it. You can turn down. Oh. Oh.
Coop, use that left foot.
This is crazy.
You've almost got 2 minutes of
huh?
2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Okay, it makes it to the wall again.
Boom! Alright, wait, alright,
Bunting? Oh, okay. And this is Aaron Rilling, he's a freshman. Oh yeah, the person who went before was Cooper Tilton. Junior, yeah, right? I'm sorry. You're a transfer, so.
That was good, right?
Yeah, it was good. How many times? How many times did you go back and forth? How many times did you go back and forth?
Five.
Oh, Aran, it hit the wall. You are a loser. Boo! Alright, your turn. Jonathan Navas. The famous Jonathan Navas. Ex-Celtic player. Look at him go. This guy's a pro. Huh? 5.5 minutes. That's enough. Show us a trick. There you go. Good job.